Alright, gentlemen, as you can see with the release of the new Justin Bieber album, sales are way low, and we really need to find new ways to market to the public, alright? Really, Connor?
What do I do this time?
How do you always find out what I'm wearing before I come into work?
What are you talking about? We look nothing alike.
Alright, Connor, get up here. Stand right here.
Do we look alike?
Do they look alike?
Yeah.
You don't look alike.
Not even the little, like... Alright, whatever. Guys, we really need to get back to these numbers. Sales are way low, and we really need to find a new way to... Connor, go sit down. We really need to find a new way to market to the public, so does anybody have any good ideas that we could use?
How about pencil and food?
That is the first time I have ever heard you talk. And I realize why you don't. Now, does anybody else have any ideas?
Boss, I made a commercial.
Alright, Brock, let's see it. Alright, Brock. Play the commercial.
Sure thing, boss. Could you get that for me, Josh?
I'll get it myself then.
Hey, kid, are you tired of writing school letters and homework in your own blood?
Boy, am I.
Try a pencil.
It can write. It can erase. It can even write.
A little cold out here?
You think you're funny, kid? Maybe you won't be so funny with a bullet in your skull.
Did I mention the pencil is probably bulletproof?
I'd like to see you try.
Alright, hold it. I don't really think this is the direction that we want Pencil Co. to go into, guys, alright? Our stuff really isn't bulletproof. We can't just go around saying it is. It's false advertising and it's illegal.
Well, I mean, Trouble Bubba says they have double the flavor with half the calories. Look at me. I chew it every day. What is your deal?
Alright, Connor, maybe the reason why you've been putting on a few extra pounds is because all those sandwiches keep coming up missing in the break room. Now look, guys, the only way we're going to get out of this hole is if we use hard work and determination. That's the only way we're going to beat our competitors, the Mechanical Pencil Company, alright?
God, I hate them. They just take the pencil and change a few things and call it their own. God, we invent the pencil and then they come out with an erasable pen? If you want to erase them, then just use a pencil for God's sake!
Hey!
Alright guys, we can agree that we don't like the Mechanical Pencil Company, but let's do something about it. Let's get aggressive. Would you stop?
He's right. We should kill them.
Dude, you're right. My cousin's black. He can get his guns.
Hold on, guys.
Yeah, you know, I have a master's degree in nuclear physics. I could build us a bomb or something.
Nuclear physics?
Yeah.
Why are you even working here then?
I don't remember.
Guys, this is insane. We're not killing anybody, alright?
You listen here. If you're not on the wagon with us, you'll be the next dead body. You, make your bomb. I'll get my cousin's gun. You, take off your pants.
Yes! That's lunch, gentlemen.
Yes.
The box.
Well, the first thing I do is...
talk to corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Hit on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness! Send some faxes! Call a sex line! Cry deeply! Demand a refund! Eat a bagel! Harass...